Good morning, this is Wayne with Specialized Maintenance Awning Cleaning Service in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. This morning we're going to clean this one black awning. I'm going to take my camera off the tripod and show you around a little bit. We actually repaired this awning. There was three seams that needed to be fixed, but as you can see, there's quite a bit of bird droppings on here. We're going to clean those off this morning. We have our hose set up, as well as our brush, safety cones out to protect our area here. Our pump-up sprayer with our special awning cleaning solution, specially developed for bird droppings and dirt, environmental. Here's our truck, flashers on, our little sign telling people what we're doing. There's the tripod. I'll probably be shooting from this location as I work. So I'm just going to give you a better view here of our project. So let's go ahead and hook up the camera here and get cleaning this awning. First thing we're going to do is apply the awning cleaning solution. And then from there, we'll brush it in and let it sit for a while and help get rid of those bird droppings. We're going to go ahead and brush our awning cleaner into the awning, make sure that we've got it spread out properly. Well, we've let it sit now for about 10 minutes, and what I'm going to do is use a special tool to work over those areas that have particularly stubborn bird droppings. So let me go ahead and do that now. Well, let's go ahead and rinse the awning. It's been about 20-25 minutes since we originally applied our awning cleaner. So we're just going to rinse this. We're using a regular garden hose. You don't need to use a great deal of pressure. These awnings are about 10 years old. If I was to use quite a bit of pressure, I could blow the seams, blow holes in the awnings. So we're just going to use some gentle water coming out of our garden hose. The PSI on this is probably around 60, 65 PSI, and that's generally pretty safe. Of course, an older an awning gets, the more careful you have to be about how you clean it. You don't want to stress this awning and do damage. Well, let me get started. Why, there you have it, a beautiful job cleaning this awning. Thank you for viewing the video, and as always, have a great day. Bye-bye now.